Hello everyone, hello, welcome back to my channel. Hello, welcome to Nosru TV. If you are here today, it means you're my family, you're my friend. So if you haven't subscribed to my channel, make sure you subscribe and hit the notification bell and share this video. Thank you for being here. Oh, my first ingredient today in the drink I'm going to be making is pineapple. Pineapple is very important, it's low in calories and have an incredibly impressive nutrient profile. It's very good for our health. It has fiber, it has vitamin C, which is about 131% of vitamin C. That's pineapple. It has manganese, vitamin B6, copper, thiamine, folate, potassium, magnesium, niacin, pantothenic acid, riboflavin with 3%, and iron. And my second ingredient is celery. Celery, we all know that it's very good, it's high in fiber, and I always like to use celery in my drink. Reason, because of its sodium content. You can go watch all my video, the video I've done, I always talk of celery, the sodium content. But celery, make sure you wash them properly, running your hands through the middle, wash properly. And the celery, the sodium content of celery is very good, and when you take it, it will help you to digest, help you to absorb all the nutrients and vitamins from all the food you'll be eating that day. And celery is high and very good in lots and lots of vitamins. It's good for bronchitis, good for asthma, it's good for psoriasis, it's good for so many things because of its vitamin content. And this drink is very good to boost our immune system, boost our children's immune system. Celery is antioxidant, has antioxidant, reduces inflammation. My third ingredient is a carrot. We all know that carrot is rich in vitamin A. It's very rich in vitamin A. So if you are suffering from eye problem, like your cataract, any type of eye problem, you can always take your celery, which will help you to relieve the symptoms of the eye problem. And even if you don't have eye problems, it's good to take all these things, take vitamin A, to prevent any eye problem that may occur in the future. So it's very good. Carrot has fiber, rich in fiber, it's very rich in vitamin A, that is vitamin A, which is a nutrient that promotes good vision and is important for growth, development, and immune function. It has biotin, vitamin K1, potassium. Potassium is important for blood pressure control. So if you are suffering from high blood pressure, take your carrot often so that it will relieve the blood pressure. And any heart diseases also have vitamin C. And vitamin C, which is involved in the conversion of food to energy, that's vitamin B6. So that's my drink today. So I'm going to be blending them now, just put them together. And normally you add the water that I normally drink, any water. Maybe I'm going to be adding about quarter to half a liter of water now to blend my juice. So you just blend them together, and it's very good to give it to your kids. It's kids friendly. So this is how I made this drink for my entire family for lunch or for dinner. You can see it now, the amazing texture that comes after blending. So I'm now going to be putting in the sieve. I'm going to sieve it, and just sieve it because of the kids. So when the kids are taking it, they take it like drink. They are very happy. They are always very excited when I give my kids this drink. If it's for me and my husband, the adults, we can just take them with the fiber. And this drink also is good for your first thing in the morning drink. On an empty stomach, which are good to rehydrate your body. If you are waking up from sleep, and your body, imagine your body absorbing all those vitamins I've talked about, vitamin B6, sodium, potassium, manganese, thiamine. So if you take this drink first thing in the morning, vitamin C, fiber, your body, your cells will be able to absorb them effectively, the nutrients, the vitamins, the minerals. So that's why this drink is good. You can make it in the evening and just put it in your fridge like I normally do it. When I wake up in the morning, I put it in my cup. I just add warm water to it just to make it lukewarm and I drink. So drink to hydrate your body. It will prevent constipation, to help make you to go to toilet, to poo, all the poo, because you've taken fasting, not just water, which is very good, not just warm water, which we know is medicinal, but also this nutritious drink. So that's it. I'll just continue to turn it around, to get and add water to it, to make sure you get all the necessary juice from it, the vitamins, to make sure you get them all out. It's better to immerse it in water, meaning the filter, you mess it in water and you keep turning it. So turning all the juice, all the sweetening, they are all coming out. If at the end when you eat, try to use the spoon to take some of the fiber in your mouth, you see that all the sugary taste, all the aroma, they are all gone because they are all being immersed in that water. So that is that. And see, I keep just press all the juice out. Even the chaff, you can keep it in your fridge. If you want to use it to make your smoothie, to eat, if you want to take your yogurt, you can add the remnant to it, and it's very good to eat your yogurt. So if you just keep it in your fridge, which is very good, and make sure you take all the necessary juice out as you save it, take it out. And this drink is very good also for lots of diseases. Consider it has rich in potassium, which is very good for heart disease. I've said that before. It's good for your vision. It's good. So imagine you giving this drink to your kids. So it will help them to prevent all the preventables, best to prevent all these diseases from their body. They have good vision, vitamin A, they have vitamin C, they have vitamin A, all the vitamins to form this drink. And the pineapple, which is very good, has a good antioxidant, can be used, can good to detox your body, to detox your whole system. So that's the drink. You can see how amazing it is, the color of the carrot augmenting the color, the green color of the celery, then the pineapple. So this is my drink today. But remember, if you have not subscribed to this channel, support me by subscribing, hit the notification bell, and share my video on your social media so that your friends and your family, especially those you love, can benefit from this amazing program. So thank you for watching. See you at the top. Bye.